Let's talk questions in email subject lines to prospects. In the past, I have shared that using questions in your subject line is taboo for all your prospecting. But there are points when questions are actually a good strategy for you. Take the beginning of your bloodhound. When you are trying to reach a prospect, you have been reaching out to them, they've not responded to you. Let's say you've progressed into the middle or the later of your bloodhound follow-up strategy. That's a great time to use a question to see if you can get a prospect engaged. Something like, would this interest you? And in the body of the email then, you give them a question or give them a comment about a topic that might interest them to see if they'll respond. Later at the end of your sales process, when you're delivering a proposal, you've sent the proposal, you have reviewed it with them, and now you're waiting to hear back. If they've missed meetings or they've been quiet, you can reach out and say something like, questions to discuss? And in the body, you can ask that question again. And then there's throughout the sales process. Let's say the sales process is dragging on and you haven't heard from them, or you're wondering what the status is. That's a perfect time for a question. So you might say something like, did you hear from Tom? Should we schedule a call? There are times when a question absolutely is appropriate in your email subject lines and will increase the response rate. Use them at these appropriate times that I just talked about and see what types of responses you now get. It's okay to use questions in your subject line. Just be judicious and smart about how you do it.